cause and you know what I'm saying. If you go in there all night, cause you can get in there. On my neck, on my wrist, everything is lit up. Treat the problems with that clean cake, do I spit it up? Only give one life, so you gotta live it up.
To the dealer, you know I cop. That's that brand new Rory in the rooftop. Bass 16 through Harlem like the rooftop. Bass money in the bank, man, you know stop that. Stop. Now we tryna get up in the club. Tryna tell me no, cause I'm rolling. We got money. Sure, flash a couple of dollars. Tell them we only want tables and we buying out the bottles. But y'all know the order. Told them 10 rosés and a few cold waters. Tron, a couple of lemons. Go. $10,000 stuffed up in the denims. Standing on couches, a couple of women. Hey, baby, we was ballin' hard, it was just a nice minute. I told shorty we could be friends. Yeah. Y'all friends can leave my friends. Cause we can do this on a weekday, on a weekday. We can do this on the freeway, get it in the freeway. We can get it all three ways, Blackberry two ways. Them cars on the two-way, yeah. These superstars, no new pain. We can do this like a two-way. Y'all be the singers on the mic. Look, everything is nice. Oh. This was in the car while I was stopping at the light.
I was all in the club and the...
Oh.
Why she naked? You know she fake it. I ain't gotta take it. We pop champagne. We pop champagne.
I want a 441. I want with a Ricky Smiley morning show. Boogie D, Jim Jones is building. Alright, so we hit the new joint. Nah. That's a, going out to the haters.
Just a little hater joint. We got
you, you're still getting hate, Jim. You're still getting hate.
Hate is love, man. I mean,
you know, we fly high, you had a little hate, you and Hov got into
hate
it.
Hate is love. Wow, man. He's old, man. Hov.
I was gonna ask you, was that over? It's still going on.
Hov and Obama is the same age. You need to stop.
Oh man. I thought we was gonna have peace now that we got a black president. I figured all hip hop was gonna put the beat away.
It is peace. You know, you got. They told me respect my elders, especially the senior citizens.
It's been like 2 years, man. It's still happening. It's been 2 years.
I'm just having fun out here, man. You know me, man. I'm a jokester, man.
Alright, so let's talk about the dips.
What's up?
I mean, you and Joel are still rocking. Yeah,
me, Joel, Zeke. Okay. We're still doing it big. Hell Well, everybody under the umbrella.
What's up with Camron?
I don't know. I haven't spoke to him recently, and you know, but for the most part, I don't think that there's any love lost, or I don't think that there's any hate. You know what I mean? But I just think that, you know, we grew apart a little bit, and everybody set out to do separate things, but. I can tell you one thing.
Can I ask a question?
What's
that? Can I go in?
Yeah, go in.
I mean, did Camron get a little, I'm going to say, a little jealous that maybe you and Joel started becoming a little bigger? And y'all wasn't, you know, because the first, you know, it was Camron was kind of like the big dude that did
that. That was the plan.
But you became more, not just an artist, but behind the scenes, an executive.
But that was always the plan for me to stay. I wasn't even supposed to be doing music. I got this feeling like I better do something because this behind the scene money wasn't coming the way that I needed to. So I hopped up on a good foot and I jumped in the game with everybody else.
So did that? You think that hurt him a little bit?
I don't think it hurt him a little because it was making him some money. I couldn't tell you. I doubt it would be jealousy. I wouldn't know what it is exactly. But you know, I could tell you one thing. When you broke, you thick as thieves, and you never know who really your friends and family are until you really get some money. Until all of you get some money.
All you get is some hit records. And the other person doesn't.
But you know, Cam got a hell of a record, man. You know, he from when he started, he always put out hits. So, you know, I don't know what it was. He probably got sick of the rap game.
I can feel that. You know what I'm saying? We got Jim Jones in the building. We want to holler at him, 969-1041.
All the law.
For the East Side, 399-1041. We got more to talk about. Also, Jim Jones is going to be back in St. Louis performing at Club Society.
We're going crazy.
We're going to get in on that too. It's High 104.1.